theater audition, I was kind of nervous, and the judges were nice to me, and they all said yes, and they said I can go to the next round. I am excited to see them again. I will sing my heart out and blow their minds.
At the age of three, Jannelle Tamara was already singing. That is in the year 2013, when we realized she could sing. She would imitate every singer who comes on the screen with commendable memory of the music. Jannelle is self-motivated. She will take initiatives to play piano on her own and make up her own artwork. The singing teacher has impacted on her voice quite significantly in the last 1 year. We've seen over 70% improvement in her voice.
Being in front of the judges, I was okay and I was not shy.
Thank you!
I am very excited to go back on stage. My inspiration is Beyoncé because she sings beautifully and her voice is mature.
From Kenya, here is the beautiful and charming Jannelle Tamara singing Feeling Good.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean, yeah. Sleep in peace when the day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me. And I'm feeling
Jannelle, this is too much. This girl makes my womb want to get children like now. This is too beautiful. Vanessa, tell us, from one singer to another without putting over what?
And from
what
one womb holder to another.
From one womb.
No, to be honest, it's clear that you're a superstar already. Jesus. You sing beautifully. You have such control. You did so much better than the last time, and I thought that was impossible. And for me, one suggestion, because I know you're coming back, let's do something more youthful and fun in terms of song selection. That's all I gotta tell you. Otherwise, you look beautiful, you sound great. I love you!
Thank you so much. Makeda, do you have any beautiful words?
First of all, fashion, girl, you have it.
Butterfly.
Mm-hmm. Confidence, you have it. Keep going, keep focusing on your craft. You're a star in the making.